having 10 legs and deep brown eyes.
So on Friday, August 3rd, I went to another concert. I went to the Khalid concert in D.C. Instead of driving into the city like we did for this Travis Scott concert, me and my friend Sage, who I went to the Travis Scott concert with, and I also went with her to see Kendrick Lamar last year in 2018, we took the subway. So we drove to Vienna, took the subway into the city, and then we went to the concert. It was really fun, but I didn't vlog a lot of footage, so I compiled this little stock montage thing to show how I would have wanted it to go.
Most of them gon' talk, kinda.
Já viu rico namorar pobre?
We're going to another concert. I was too afraid to vlog on the metro.
Let go of everything that restricts you. You
finally found your way.
Being like that is such a wonderful spread of wings. That shit feels amazing. Free spirit to me is a dream. But it's a dream that you can accomplish. And it's not far from us.
I
Show.
And I didn't really vlog a lot of footage, and I'm just gonna do a voice. Oh.